basic street fighting tips, okay? The most important thing with street fighting is standing up tall, holding your ground, staying long, throwing punches, okay? Okay, so long range punches, keep your chin down, hands up. Comes to close range, elbows. Tight. Practicing. Knees as well as close range. Then you can throw one in. Make sure you don't get taken down, okay? So no, someone charges you, try and grab onto you. You need to be able to sprawl. Okay, so. Okay, so he's coming down for your legs, you can jump back. Okay. And also, if they're trying to grab onto you, you need to get under them and not let them pick you up and blow you, okay? So just be able to grab under and hold. The main thing is, stand tall, keep your chin down, hands up. Okay, as soon as it kicks off, as soon as you see it, you've got to know you've got to throw the first punch, you've got to throw the last punch or kick or whatever it is, okay? So, long, stay long. As soon as it comes in close. Okay. Don't get taken down either. Okay, but focus on chin down, hands up. Throw everything you've got, getting in there, slicing them open with the elbows. Okay, so that's some tips. Practice it. Do a few rounds at the gym. Make sure you're prepared. Street fight anytime, any place, anywhere. Don't go looking, it's self defense. Okay, that's it. I'm out. Keep that in mind. Scott, your boxing line.